Hey YouTubers, BlazeNPlaze here with another Adventure Communist playthrough video. I'm gonna continue working on our rank 31. I've already got one reward waiting for us. Claim our operations rewards here. Got some gold. We will claim our quest for oil reward, which I think we only got the wood capsule. Top 100%! Claim our placebo collection reward here. Got two more gold. Need to own some more tanks. Still doesn't get us to enough there. Let's see if we can pick up some trains. Oh yes, we can. And we need 54 mil, so we'll do our 10% here and claim that reward. And barges. We'll have to unlock them first. We'll claim this reward here for the trains. Oh, we got a new boost. Gene C. Rico. Automate and speed up tanks by 2. So that guy's ready to go. We do have some free capsules here we can claim. Three more gold. One more capsule here. No special airdrop there. We can speed up the tanks here, but we'll just save the, we'll save our research points. Isn't too much more we can do. We pretty much spent all our comrades. Winter Motherland starts in an hour and a half. It doesn't have like a length of time on it though. Thank you. It's only 850. Got some free potatoes. That one's already sped up a lot. Just gonna have to let these build up a little bit then. Well guys, this has been a BlazeNPlaze Adventure Communist playthrough video. We only got a couple missions done. Maybe just the one. There's no event to play right now. Go ahead and like and subscribe. And I'll catch you all on the next one. Take care.